That is not just a word for girls, but it is a feeling. Since we got to know what wedding is, we start fantasizing about our big day. We start picturing how beautiful we are gonna look on our wedding day. Well, let me take you back to the childhood days. Just like me, I'm sure all of you must have acted as bride and got married to your Rajkumar while playing innocent games. And as we grew up, those dreams and desires became more fancier. I wanna look like Deepika Padukone. I wanna dance on this song only. I wanna wear Kareena Kapoor wala lehenga. And also, this kind of makeup. I want to do this, that. There are so many things which we want to fulfill on our wedding day. And as we grow up, we understand that becoming a bride is glamorous, but the struggle is real. After getting the most appropriate groom, the next important thing is to plan the wedding. Plan the outfits, accessories, makeup artist, hairstylist. Oh God, the list is endless. And the same happened with me. I also got confused to select the best from the flooded market of beauticians and other stuff. On this day, the most important thing which I absolutely wanted to be flawlessly perfect was my makeup. I did not want someone else to play with it and have any scope of ruining it. So, I took a big step. I decided to do my makeup by myself for wedding day and all other ceremonies. Well, I'll not lie, it was a very dicey situation. I have immense love for makeup, but bridal makeup, self-bridal makeup is a completely different ballgame. Each and everyone was shocked with this decision. And they were genuinely giving me advice not to try this and told me what all can go wrong. Why am I taking this pain when I should just have fun and enjoy my own wedding? They were not wrong. At that time, I didn't have my YouTube channel to give myself and others that confidence. And if you are not a professional, it's a big thing to do bridal makeup, especially when you are the bride yourself. But one person was stood by me and kept saying that Kinjal, this is your day, you have to do it by yourself. And that made me realize that yes, I can do it. I'm not saying don't go to beauticians or makeup artists. They are best at their work. I respect their work. But I'm just sharing my story to let you guys know that if you have even little love for makeup and if you don't want to go to any beautician, it's not impossible to do self-bridal. All you need is some confidence and a little bit practice of techniques, which you can learn from YouTube. There are thousands of videos which can help you learn different techniques, which can give you ideas about different products, how to prepare a bridal makeup kit and all other things related to makeup. So, this was my story how I made myself the most beautiful bride. But remember girls, if you decide to do your makeup by yourself or take any professional help, you are definitely gonna look the prettiest. However, trust me with one thing, there is nothing better than the joy of getting ready by yourself.